Hi everyone, welcome to this new video of GeoGuessr. Today we're going to play some non-moving zooming panning games. So if you don't know this concept, it's quite simple. Well, we start a game and we cannot move anything. We cannot move, we cannot zoom, we cannot rotate the camera. We have one picture and we have to deal with it. And we have to find to figure out where we are just by looking at it. So that's probably the hardest mode in GeoGuessr. Let's see how we are going to do. So of course you have the challenge links in the description as usual. You can play, it's free. You just need a free GeoGuessr account and that's it. So let me save it on my end and that's it. So let's go. So remember, no moving, zooming, panning. We cannot move anything. And of course if you want to play, play before starting the video. Otherwise it will be shitting. So let's go. And that's it. So we have this view and we have to deal with it. We cannot move, we cannot zoom. So we have cars rolling on the right. Some wooden house. It looks like Thailand, but since we are driving on the right, it's not Thailand. There is no timer for the first game, I forgot to say. So probably more like America, because that's looking American on the road. And that could be... Where is the sun? The sun seems to be... there, up the screen there. So probably in the north. So this means we are in Southern America. It doesn't look like Brazilian. Brazilian roads have thicker lines. Those lines are very thin. So maybe more like Colombia or Ecuador. One of those. Road going north-south. Many possibilities. It's not very mountainous. That's the thing. And maybe that's somewhere in the east then, where the Amazon forest is, behind the mountains. We have also Peru that has some roads there that could fit. Sadly, there is not a single sign. If there is a sign, I just checking the post, I could know if it was Peru or not, but sadly there is no signs at all. And that house literally tells me nothing. I have no idea. Wait, there is something there. What is that? It looks like some old barn or something. I don't know, but I will try for Colombia. Somewhere in the east. It's literally in the middle there. But it could be Peru. I just hope it's not this road there in Peru, because that's where I'm going to lose points. And then we have... I didn't even think about that, but we have Bolivia as well. But Bolivia, actually, it could totally be this road there as well. Yeah, this one is going to hurt if it is there. I will lose a lot of points. Maybe I should move to Ecuador just in case. But Ecuador is quite mountainous. For me, it's not Ecuador. Except if it is somewhere in this area there. Yeah, there is nothing else. Just checking one. One last time, the vehicles won't give anything. Yeah, I think the road style is a bit specific, I think, but I'm not too sure about the country. Let's try Colombia. Let's just hope it's not Southern Bolivia. Ah no, okay, so it was this road in Peru. Yeah, that was possible too. Yeah, sadly it was here. At least it's not in Bolivia, so I don't lose almost all the points, but I still lost too much points. Yep, okay, sadly there are no signs. One single sign was enough to tell me it was Peru, but there is no sign. Okay, this one is easier because I see the Irish road, so we are in Ireland. Because Ireland, I think Ireland is the only country using dashed yellow lines on the sides. I can't remember another country using that. So Ireland, the house is very rich as well. The thing now is, where are we in Ireland? We have some mountains in the north, so maybe that can help, but I don't know where are the mountains here. Maybe the green patches like that are mountains, and I don't know. Ah, we have mountains here. The mountains. I will keep this place for now. We have mountains here as well. Mountain here. Yeah, we have quite a lot of mountains actually in all the country. Yeah, so I don't know if I can find the correct one. Okay, well, let's guess in the middle. Let's guess in those mountains here. And see where it was. Okay, it was a bit more in the south. Galtimore. That was probably it. Yeah, okay, those mountains were not on the map. Right, we can see them, but it's not in a park like there. It's not in green. So it's harder to see. But okay, not too far. Still got the points, that's nice. Let's move to the next. Okay, this time we have driving on the left. We have, I think it's the Thai flag. Anyways, it looks like Thailand a lot. Huh? We have some nice mountains here. Okay. That's so, yeah, we totally Thailand. When you see the signs white and black, like in Russia, but using wooden poles, and driving on the left, it's Thailand. And they have the new camera as well. So, no, where in Thailand we have mountains. Mountains are more like here. Most of the mountains are in Myanmar there. In the north as well. Okay. Yeah, most mountains are here. Even in Laos, it's mountainous in the north. Well, actually, it's mountainous on the border with Vietnam too. But we are not in Laos, we are in Thailand. So, I will stay maybe somewhere here. Let's see. No, okay, it was more in the south. Ah, that's this place in Thailand surrounded by Myanmar. It's quite funny. Huh? I don't know why the border is like that here, but that's interesting. Okay, so we were actually looking at Myanmar when we saw those mountains, I think. Oh, maybe not, the mountains are in Thailand here. But Myanmar was all around us. Still not too bad for Thailand. It's still better than guessing here or in the south. So we still got more than 4,000 points. Next one. Next one looks like American for me. Wanted to see the sun. The sun. Okay, the south is on the right, and the sun is the shadow is here. The sun is south. We are not in New Zealand or whatever. That's an American road, anyways. If it was New Zealand, those lines would be white, and only the continuous line is yellow in New Zealand, and for Australia it's only white. So there it's yeah, probably something like usually when I see something like that, I usually guess in Idaho or something close because it looks like this place, but it's not necessarily true. But yeah, when you see it's a bit dry. With some trees like that, and there is no grass under, like some yellow grass or whatever it is. It's very often in this area there. It could be Oregon, could be California as well. Nevada, I don't think so, it's too dry. Utah maybe. But yeah, I go usually for Idaho. Let's see. Okay, so it was Washington, not too far. It's still big, so we still lose points, but. Yeah, it's pretty good there. For United States, no moving zone planning, it's always a bit difficult to find the correct place. So for me, it's okay. And the last one, Castle. It's not Castilla, it's Castle. Yeah, we have beer. So the sun is in the north. We are drawing on the left. The only question I have is. South Africa or Australia. We have big mountains like these on old camera. The mountains don't fit Australia for me. Huh? Not even the one in New Zealand. For me, it would be South Africa and then the mountains are here. So we are probably somewhere in the south. Southern South Africa there. Southwestern South Africa. Okay, let's go here. Let's guess. Yep, I was right. Okay, so we are in this area. That's quite interesting. We are literally surrounded by mountains. There is one gap here where the road goes, and the south, of course. So it was there in 2010, Tulbag, I don't know. So it's not too far, and that's pretty good for South Africa. It could have been way worse. But yeah, the mountains are here, so we have mountains in other places, especially in Lesotho, but those mountains like that, like the one we saw, usually are near Cape Town. So I always guess there when I see them. Okay, not too bad. Sadly, the first one is not that good. Everything else was not too bad. This one was very good, this one too as well. And the two other ones were okay. So that's it for the first game. Let's play another one, but this time we only have 1 minute per round. So remember to put, I guess, on the map as fast as possible, so you don't forget and get 0 points when the timer is over. So let's go. The challenge is the link is in the description as well. Always free to play. So let's go. Still the same rules. We don't move anything. We only have 1 minute. And we have to deal with it. So let's see, this one is in America, probably something looks, it looks like the Midwest, so Missouri, Arkansas, Illinois maybe. It's not too mountainous, so we are not in the Appalachians. Maybe Western Kentucky or Tennessee. It could be something like that, I will guess here. They have front plate, so it's not in the south. The certain states there have no front plates on the cars. We have cows there. Yeah, it's for me it's very Midwest, but not the fields like in the states there. Somewhere between the east and the Midwest. Let's guess. Ah, it was Texas. Okay, Texas has front plates, so. That's still good. Kinkler, nice name. So okay, more southern, quite green for this area, but depending of when they take the picture, it can be very green in southern Texas. It's more the west that is dry. Okay, so 1,000 kilometers, but yeah, it is that it's quite big there. So easy to lose points. Okay, next one, which looks like North America again. Citizens. We have blue, yellow plates. It looks like the plates in Pennsylvania, but not really sure. What is this at a church? I don't know this town, so I have no idea where to guess. But yeah, this plate there. I'm not sure if that's just because of the blur, but it looks like there is a yellow top and blue letters and numbers. Which reminds me the Pennsylvania plates, but I'm not sure at all it's actually like that, because the blur can change the colors a bit. And then, yeah, I don't think it will be Canada, even if it could be Canada, but I will still stay in Pennsylvania. And no, it was in, what is the state there? La Crosse, it's Wisconsin, yes, Wisconsin, okay. Wisconsin's plates, I don't know them, but it looks like they are blue. Yeah, maybe there is no yellow. Yep, okay. Well, another guess where we are in the correct country, but it's still big, so we lost points. Typical United States. Okay, next one. We have yellow European signs. It looks a bit like Reykjavik in Iceland. The yellow sign will fit. But yeah. It could be. We also have Sweden and Finland that use yellow signs, but this sign looks a bit weird. It's not like in Sweden. So for me, it would be Iceland. We have the water. We are on the coast. Water north, north, northwest. So yeah, it fits for Reykjavik. So let's see. We have a bit of water, then we have some hills. That could be something like that. So maybe we are here. Ideally, I will need a street and a smaller street next to it. But I don't see it there. Maybe it's here. Let's see. No, not too far. It was just a bit more east, but there is no small street next to the big one. But okay, yeah, the water was here. That was the correct place. I was looking at this water there. Okay, almost a perfect on this one. That's nice. Next one we have something looking like not sure Romania. With the fence like that. We have some roof. I don't know the English name for this metal. It's very flat. It could be the Baltics as well, or maybe even Russia, but yeah, something on this line there for me. I don't know about Ukraine. Actually, yeah, I think I will go for the Baltics. That's it. And the sun is south because the antenna is looking south. And those things are always looking for Ecuador because the satellites are here for television. So that's a good clue for the sun. If you don't see the sun, you see some dishes. Ah, no, it was Romania. I should have guessed there. But yeah, if you see the dishes like that, you can know where is the Ecuador. That's very useful in some countries, especially in the tropics. So yeah, I was right at the start. Then I decided to move to the wrong place, sadly. It was indeed Romania. Okay, last one. Whoa, we don't see a lot of things there. We have some banana trees, no? So we're in the tropics for me. The road, yeah, I don't see the road. If you wonder what is the great thing, that's a script to hide the car. So I cannot use the clues from the bars or things that go outside of the blur. You don't need to use it. It's just me. I want to use the script. But if you want to play with me, you can play without it. There is no problem. So somewhere in the tropics, looks like a small concrete road. Maybe Colombia. That's again of those things where I will guess Colombia, but it's going to be in the Philippines or Thailand. Watch for it. It could be the Philippines actually. Well, too late. No, it was Taiwan. Okay, so that's why it's like that. When I guess Colombia, but it's actually in Asia. Okay, so Taiwan, a very small road here, indeed. I still got 1 point in the French video. I did guess Philippines in Colombia instead of Philippines, and I got no points. That's weird. If I guess there, I get no point. If it was here, I guess I get no point. If it's here, I get 1 point. I don't know. Okay, well, bad one on this game. Yeah, only bad guesses except this one. This one was very very good. Everything else was not that bad because yeah, United States is very tricky. It's because it's a big country. But this one was bad. Especially that I was going for Romania first, and then I decided to put in the Baltics, and this one of course was a disaster. Okay, so this game is quite bad compared to the other one. This one was already better, huh? Almost 20,000 points. Yeah, we had some good guesses there, and this one we had only bad guesses sadly, except the one in Iceland. But that happens. The moving zone planning is very hard, and when we get something like that, it's very difficult to guess the correct continent, let's say like that. So okay, that's it for today. Hope you enjoyed the video as usual. If you want to share your comments in your score in the comments, you can go as well if you decide to play the games too. And that's it. So thank you for watching and see you next time.